dealing with everyday life, Brian. Yeah. It's just really hard. Yeah, lots of things going on all the time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Your biggest struggle?
My biggest struggle at the moment is my weight. I gave up smoking and I put a lot of weight on, so now I've got to try and get it off for my health.
My biggest struggle, that would be the pain that I have in my back and arthritis in my knees. Getting through each day as best as I can and do as much as I can possibly.
Trying to achieve peace and harmony in the home.
Biggest struggle.
My biggest struggle would be to stop trying to get people's approval and trying to please other people and I guess not doing things for me. That's my biggest struggle.
My biggest struggle would be confidence. I don't have enough confidence in myself, so I struggle asking for things and I struggle going out to do things that I want to do.
My biggest struggle was when I got septicemia and I was only a couple of hours off of passing away and I finished up in hospital.
My biggest struggle is to be able to do like Carter's, I can't remember Carter's aquatic.
My biggest struggle is doing mental and also doing a lot of things I've done before. Like cleaning my room, clean my bed, and all that.
That is the biggest struggle, because I have disability.
Alright, Michael. What is your biggest struggle? Walking.
My biggest struggle is trying to work out how to balance living a full life but also having the finances to back that.
What's your biggest achievement?
What's my biggest achievement? Overcoming my fear of flying through hypnosis. I went and had hypnotherapy done so that I could get back into flying in a plane to go visit people and go on holidays.
Achievement is my three boys, my children.
My biggest achievement would be my kids. Love my kids to death. They're my everything. Yeah.
My biggest achievement is because I've got a son with a disability, is with the help of two other people and myself, and years of struggling, we finally attained houses for people in Kalgoorlie to live in.
Biggest achievement.
My biggest achievement would be getting my Bachelor of Arts and my Bachelor of Education. Biggest achievement?
My biggest achievement would have to be working in a place where I do what I love to do in life, which is music and film. Action.
What is your biggest achievement?
My biggest achievement is probably getting rid of my going into hospital when I had my speech pathology and getting rid of my speech impediment. That was my basic achievement of my life.
My biggest achievement is I could see the money by myself.
And achievement is I don't know, I don't want to get places, you know, be friends, you know, be people I know. and
achievement.
Positive achievements, a happy paper, a test validity.
Playing guitar.
Achievement.
My biggest achievement is having a job where I can influence the community at such a young age, just by and knowing that I've come into this position through the networks that I've made when I was younger.
Okay, it depends on the sort of disability you've got. Mm. If it's a disability, I think, that you've inherited, as in you were born with it, I think it can become an achievement, but if it's a disability that you've received later on in life, it can be a struggle.
Because if you achieve with a disability, if you get over the disability, you achieve something because you are able to meet your goals.
Disability, I think, can be a bit of a struggle, but the achievement that they make and they get out of all their hard work, I think, is the best. They just do make very, very good achievements in this world.
Or achievement.
I'd say it's a bit of both. Someone with a disability has to put more effort into getting the same as people that haven't got a disability. And achievement, and I think if somebody with a disability achieves something that is harder than somebody that hasn't got a disability, it is a greater achievement.
Struggle or achievement?
I think disability has to be about achievement. You can't focus on what you can't do. You need to focus on the things that you can do, and making people move forward. So yeah, it has to be about achievement. Or struggle.
I think disability is about both. I mean, you could struggle with a disability, but you can also achieve. The achievement would be overcoming your disability and doing things that you want to do, which you've believed you couldn't do before. So yeah, I think it's both.
Well, I think disability is about achievement and struggle at the same time. Most people achieve lots of things, and other people struggle.
I think disability is about achievement.
Is disability about struggle or achievement?
Achievement.
Disability has a struggle.
Achievement.
About overcoming a perceived struggle so that you can achieve more than what people expect of you.
What is disability? It can be a lot of different things, I think. With a mental disability, it can be, actually it can be quite hard, the way I look at it. If it's a physical disability, I think it's plenty of people around that can help you out. With a mental disability, no one can see it, so it can actually be, it can be quite a struggle. I think it can be quite a struggle with a mental disability.
Everybody has a disability, whether it be physical, whether it be mental, whether it be your own things that you see as your own obstacles. My smoking was a disability.
Disability, a lot of people have different disabilities, and that includes everybody. Some people can't read, some people can't walk, but it still doesn't mean they're not good at something. Everyone is good at something.
Sometimes I think it's just a label. Because some people have got disabilities that you can't see. Maybe they're not a scholar on reading and writing, but I think everyone, no one is perfect, so I guess everyone's got a disability.
It's just a disability. I guess generally a disability is something that's like a mental or physical ailment. I don't know. What is a disability?
What is a disability? What is a disability? I think a disability is like, you know, if you have your legs chopped off, you can't run anymore. Mental disabilities, there's plenty of them. Like if you can't read, write, things block you. Yes, blockages. Blocks, I think disabilities are blocks.
A disability is what people are born with, and they are a bit more different to other people. Normal people seem to...
I think a disability is that you can't do things like other people can do.
A disability means that a good place is good, good meet friends, good meet people out.
Disability is a struggle.
Can't talk.
Disability is a label placed on some people that different because of a difference they have to the majority of society.